6 species of amphibians and reptiles.
Its vast history is so ancient the rim of the Grand Canyon is 7,400 feet above sea level. Approximately 2,000 Anasazi Indian sites have been found within park boundaries. While in Coconino sandstone, fossils date back over 217 million years.
Ancestors of the Havasupai Indians arrived when the river drops 2,215 feet. A reminder of the vast sea that once covered this entire region. Within its 1.2 million acres, the Grand Canyon is home to short-footed animals such as deer and
big.
Species of plants, such as cliff rose, fern bush and others, reside within the canyon.
Yeah, 白でいいんじゃないか。